Hey everyone, it's me, the Otaku Fangirl, here to review episode 10 of Show by Rock, second season. Alright then, that happened, and that happened in a way that I thought it would happen, but not exactly. So, of course, you know, Eileen and her group got in that little, giant lion form thing, and I thought, oh, okay, Sion and her group have to fight that with their power of the music, but not exactly, because the Queen of Darkness, the real Queen of Darkness, showed up and was like, hey, I'm gonna do a thing, and she did that, and she also had a little chibi form thing, and I was like, that one looks weird. Okay, but anyway, she did that, and then she was like, I will, you know, destroy Sound Planet on this day at Pewdu Fest or whatever, so bye, and she leaves. And the rest of the episode was actually dedicated to telling the backstory of Eileen and her brother Ion. And yes, Ion and Eileen are now confirmed brother and sister. So that's a thing. And I was like, oh, you're so cute, both of you being brother and sister. That was really cute. Like, for the fact that Ion actually took his hand off his face, because I don't think he ever did that in season one. At all. I never thought he would do that because he just always had his hand on his face. But he actually took it off a few times in this episode. I'm like, well, look at that. We can actually see your face now. So the backstory is basically this. So they live in a high class, you know, house, like very rich people. And basically, Ion, you know, wanted to do music, but his father's like, no, you have to success me. So study, study, study. But he's like, no, I want to play music. So father kicks him out. Therefore, Eileen is put, you know, doing the same thing he was, but I guess she didn't want to do that either, so she makes a band with her robot and her, I guess, maid servant, so that's how that worked out, and, you know, she didn't like her brother because he left her in that position, and, you know, everything gets resolved in the end with that, though, which was really cute because she's like, I'm gonna go home, tell mother and father that I'm gonna, you know, continue in the band and everything, and then, you know, she gets on the train, and then she's, you know, going away, and she tells her brother she loves him, and I'm just like, aw, you two are adorable, y'all so cute. Oh, my gosh, that's adorable. Little brother and sister feels there. And honestly, I kind of wanted to see them have a little bit of a hug, because it'd be kind of cute, and but they didn't, but maybe they'll hug in the future episode, because I just think that'd be really cute. Like, oh, you two are adorable. Also, let me just say, Crow had some nice moments this episode, like when he, you know, tossed Sion the CD, and, you know, he had a little look in his face. I was like, that's going into the Crow folder. That's going into my Crow folder for sure. And gosh, but Sion and them definitely took a back seat with this, because they needed to tell the, you know, backstory between Eileen and Ion, which was really, really nice, because honestly, you know, I think we needed that, and we obviously always need more Shingon Crimson. I mean, come on, who wouldn't like more Shingon Crimson? What I really want to see, though, is Ion and Eileen sing a song together, like, their bands, like, do a song together, because, like, they're the same type of band, just one's a boy band and one's a girl band, so yeah, like, oh boy, that would be kind of interesting. But after all that gets settled, well, basically, you know, the president says, hey, by the way, all three of you, Plaz Magica, the other girl group, and Shingon Crimson, you are all going, Creedy Krista, you are all going to perform in the Pewdu Land concert, whatever, and I'm like, well, of course they are, I mean, otherwise, how would they defeat the Queen of Darkness, who said, hey, I'm gonna destroy the world when this is happening? So, of course, they're gonna do that. And, now, I guess it's gonna be like, you know, one band goes, the other band goes, the other band goes. And, of course, Plaz Magica will be the last one. So, I bet it's gonna be Shingon Crimson, Creedy Krista, and then Plaz Magica. Which, I kind of wish they'd all perform together, because it'd be kind of like, I feel like that would, like, maybe that's the final thing they'll do. I don't know. We'll have to just see how that goes. But also, that other group, the Japanese-style girl band group, I forgot what their name is, they found this cave with this Melodician Almaz stuff. I don't know what that is about and what that's going to... I guess that has to do with the final episode, you know, probably bring that in and do something with it. I have no idea. And Grateful King also showed up and was like, it's my turn. And I'm like, okay, so you're actually going to help this time. Okay, that's great. That's great. You're actually going to help. So that's pretty much all that happened in this episode. Very good episode. Just seeing those interactions between Eileen and Ion were the best parts of the episode, I have to say. So what did you guys think of this episode of Show by Rock? What do you think is going to happen next? And I will see you guys in whatever I review next. Bye!